welcome back to my channel once again. Back due to popular demand, NEMOPHILA with Iron Maiden Aces High. A lot of people recommended this to me, like highly recommended. And I was like, you know, why not? I don't even think I've listened to this. I'm pretty sure I have, but I don't have a memory of it. But yeah, this is gonna be good. Let's go in, guys. Her voice is so perfect for this, man. And I've never heard of Aces High or Iron Maiden. This is funny because I consider myself a pretty good fan of Iron Maiden, but I've never heard of this. So this is gonna be a, you know. Talk about casual wear, man. You know? I just know. Here we go. Dude, the musicians in the back are killing it every single time I've ever heard a NEMOPHILA song. And it's pretty, you know, mesmerizing seeing them every single time. Performing at a very high level. Now granted, I am not a musician expert, so I've never really played an instrument, so I can't really compare their level of skill with what's very good and what's very normal, I guess. But they're killing it. You know, I'm comparing them to like Iron Maiden, the band, and they're sounding just like them. It's fantastic. If they've done a cover of Fear of the Dark, which is my favorite Iron Maiden song, I'm gonna do a reaction right after this to this one. I don't know if they've done one, I'm gonna go search after this, but if they did... It's pretty uncanny how she can deepen her voice to emulate that of the male singer in Iron Maiden. She can really deepen her voice. I mean, we have already you know, seen her range when she makes the demon voice, which is a very deep and scratchy voice, and then she can go to a normal one. It's uncanny how she can go between those two phases so seamlessly. It's yeah, I think more commercially successful bands like Iron Maiden and Metallica and, you know, a plethora of others, I'm sure Sabaton, should do covers of their competitors, you know, in very casual wear and just have this, emulate this feeling of, you know, playing again, you know, between friends and playing in someone's garage. I think there's a real audience for this because this is the first time. Not the first time, but it's very rare that I see bands at such a high level just play covers of other singers and play them in a very casual way, if you know what I mean. You know, it's not professional, they're not on a stage somewhere all, you know, dressed up with makeup and, you know, they're just casual, and I think that... I mean, come on. And they're so hot as well. I mean, come on, dude. How is it fair? You know, you're beautiful. You're extremely talented. Come on. But yeah, man, this was really good. I really enjoyed the whole setup. Not only the theme, the cover of it all. The cover was incredible. Granted, I don't really have a comparison because I've never listened to the Aces High one, the original, so I can't really compare. But it sounded very similar to other Iron Maiden songs. But as far as, you know, the whole ambiance of it all goes, it was off the chain. Tell me guys what you think. Did you like my reaction? If you did, leave a like, maybe subscribe, and give me recommendations of other Asian and Japanese bands that I might enjoy in the comments, please. I'm on a Japanese and Asian vibe lately, so there you go. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for listening. Peace.